Oh, wait, wait, wait. I'll turn that.
Nephise enjoyed rotating the statue, but didn't want to lose any time, so went back out.
Stop telling Nephise what she does. Nephise will do whatever the hell she likes, lady. I'm already wasting time collecting mushrooms. There might be more inside that cave. Well, I don't know if we've gotten everything out here. We're definitely missing a skull. Animal skull, where do you hide? Show me thy locations. Or not. Okay. So I don't know, I think I'm liking the first one better. Found anything. This does not bode well. I think this is my favorite tune. At least from the ones presented to us so far. Let's climb up on here and try to get a better view on things. I've probably been up here already. If I was an animal skull, where would I hide? Oh, we gotta go up there. I think I went over here already. That last one might be hard to find, I don't know. Maybe it's in like bushes like this? Finding anything new over here. Branches scratched me. I lost 4 hit points. All right. Unless there's one in here or something. No. I mean, the mushroom's fine. Like an optional thing, though. I really want to find that last skull. I haven't walked through the middle of this place that much, right? Quite close around here somewhere. Doop 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 doop. I keep looking in the same places, but I think, haven't I been everywhere? Where's that last skull? Well hidden, maybe? Maybe the hardest one to find out of all of them? That would be it. That was the sunlight. Oh, cruel twist of fate. So I just find that last one, we're gonna head right back to him. I mean, I haven't come across anything for a while. He said two were on this side. That's new. Can I go up here? Did I go up here? Let's just check behind these trees. Interesting looking. Have I been over here? Yeah, I've been over here. Alright, let's try to go up higher over here. Unless this is really it. I don't know. Yeah, this stuff. Damn it, sorry, damn it. Where is that last one? This is pretty high. I'm not sure if we've been over here. Hopefully not. Find some stuff we haven't found before. Oh, we're right behind the fox or whatever the hell it is. The guardian. A rock floating in the middle of nowhere. Try to see if I can get up here. I might have been here. I know we traveled up this section quite a while. Up further up, but not sure how far we've gone. If we were down here. So let's see if we can circle around. Now that we have altitude, maybe we can get higher and higher. Maybe we'll find that skull. Here's the one. Yeah, we were here. Unless this is another one just like it. This is where the N faces. But we have nothing to face towards it. I wonder if something is going to appear later. So I have to remember where this is, way up here. I don't think we can get any higher. Oh, is this anything? I thought there was a bird on top or something. I cannot climb that. Oh, am I supposed to, like, step on these? Try to get up here, maybe? Yeah, I don't think it's gonna work. It looked like you could step. But those are difficult jumps to make with this kind of jump. This is nothing. I think you could stand here, or before that, stand over here, and then go over there. Can't really get up here though. Oh, wait. Is that a mushroom over there? It is. So I've been by here and just never saw this. Six out of ten. Wait, this is a different tree, isn't it? Oh, there's another one over there. Oops. I see one that way. Well, could be I've not been over here, so... But then again, the other animal head's supposed to be closer to the west, I think it said? There's that house. Come on, I just want to find it. Sorry if I'm so quiet, guys. There's nothing much else to do. Just looking for the last animal head and the mushrooms. It might be, like, located... sneakily inside brush or something. Okay, I've been cutting this so it's not boring as hell for you to watch, but I just spotted another one of these right near that one tower. Bloop. So now I got 8 out of 10. And of course there was one in there. That's done with. Okay, I'm just past a tower. I mean, well, not just past, it's way back there. I didn't think I could get up here. But, yeah, found another one. The music died on me. Oh, it comes back. Actually, the sound completely for the game died out on me. Now, I'd reload, but you can't save in this game. My apologies. Hopefully it kicks back in. Haven't been back here. I didn't know we could get up here. So 9 out of just one more. And the animal thing. Not sure I've been back here either. But there's is that the tower? No, it's a tree stump. Is that the same tree stump we just went past? I think so. I don't know why the music cut out, guys. I tried messing with the audio settings, thinking that would reset it, but nope. Here's our last skull. She had collected all the animal skulls. It was time to rotate the amphoras. Alright. Just want to find that last. Mushroom. If it is out here. But it makes sense that most of this stuff would be back somewhere that I didn't know existed. Okay, so now apparently I do have to start over because I'm stuck back here. I thought there might be a mushroom sitting back here. Maybe at one point there was, but I cannot move in any direction. So all my arrow keys, whatever, movement keys. That's the fox thing up ahead. Just don't go back here, guys. Seriously, don't go back here. Okay, this is my last mushroom. I don't know if I collected this one or not, but I now have them all. And if I can get up here. I remember the last animal skull being up here. Or, I think it was the first one I found. Somewhere around here? Just in case you might want to hear what she says, I don't know. It's over here, I hope. I might have passed it, or it might not be high enough. Where are you, damn you? I know you. I found you somewhere around here. Ah, here we go.
She had collected all the animal skulls. It was time to rotate the amphoras.
Thank you for letting me know that. I never would have figured it out. So we had everything. 10 out of 10. 4 out of 4. We head back. Hopefully the music doesn't cut out. I'm rather enjoying listening to it. So back to the fox, and we gotta figure out which way to collect. At least there's only two that we have to face. And one of them's the binary one, the one I already did. Either the good one's the white bleached one, or the browner one. I think white usually stands for, like, the power of good and all that. M4 is aware exactly, not up here, right? The one's there, but isn't one. Yeah.
she had to rotate that amphora until the skull of the innocent would face the end.
So maybe that's the innocent? Jumping my way to victory.
She had to rotate that amphora until the keeper would be at 9 of the longer skull.
The keeper would be at 9 of the what? At 9 of the... Meaning, like, 9 o'clock? It would be at 9.
She had to rotate that amphora until the keeper would be at 9 of the longer skull.
That's 9? Okay. I'm glad you got up, because I was going to keep going around. Hi! What happens now? Is that a cave behind you? Do we go in there? Okay, you're running fast, but not going anywhere. Am I supposed to follow you? Oh!
As the keeper flew away, Nephise rushed into the cave.
Okay. Since I can't follow it because it went bye-byes. Here we are, rushing into a cave. I hope the music is supposed to stop this time. Good. Spooky! Alright, the HUD is gone. There's no collection things.
The passage would open after she jumped on all 5 platforms.
5 platforms? Oh, these. We gotta actually jump on them? Can I just walk on them? Yes. But jumping's more fun. Boop! It sounds spooky as hell in here. And hell is quite spooky. What's that? More mushrooms? Yeah. Oh. That looks quite foreboding over there. Oh. Are you not wanting us to go in there?
She saw the maker of those strange sounds inside a dark temple.
What am I supposed to do? What do I do? What do I do?
As she touched the harp, It suddenly died. Then a stairway appeared.
I found that somehow triumphant yet sad at the same time. Look at those furry boobs. This is an orb. Is this our first orb? We're about to collect our first orb?
She grabbed the orb and suddenly became stronger. The power that the orb gave to her was too great. From that day, Nephise started collecting orbs.
But it was too great. Okay. VoiceBunny.com. Thanks for watching, guys. I'm not sure This seems about as long as the first one. You're welcome for playing. It was interesting. The game ends with her touching something, and it dies. Like, we have the power of death. Maybe we are death. We collect orbs. So yeah, was that somebody's soul? Was it guarding or keeping hostage someone's soul? When we collect with the orbs, what do we do with them? I have so many questions. But thanks so much for watching, guys. Nephise Ascension, I'll be playing next, and I'll be onto other stuff for a while. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.